Yeah, very difficult. I mean, as we said, we had our very good squad and that we played the qualifiers with. And unfortunately, it's not a FIFA date, so we are not going to have them. Yeah, but those who we have now also want a chance to prove themselves. So I'm sure that we are going to have a strong team and to play the tournament.
But do you foresee a difficulty in blending new players coming in?
Yeah, it's like in every team, you need time. So now we have them, I think, 3 days now, and we still have 4 to 5 days to train. So I'm sure that within this time, we are going to have some kind of cohesion between them. And I'm sure that we are going to have a very good side.